think Mike Finch, and I can see that Graham Hopkins did get dropped as they went upside the bus. He's not known as a climber. It is a group of 20, and by the noise, you know they're coming up towards the finish line. This is the accumulation and the excitement part of this amazing race, the 23rd edition of the Cape Town Cycle Tour. Spread across the road, it is going to be a tough game for the timekeepers as they come up here. Well, there you go, just look like Graham Hopkins has won it for the fourth time. The man from Carl is switching it in the speed and is climbing. So Nolan Hoffman wins his fourth title, a phenomenal ride.
So hectic.
Two place to Borbenga's Christoph Sauser, the man who was World Mountain Biking Championship at 42 to 100 meters. And what an amazing ride. Nolan Hoffman got dropped from Sokobos. He came back into the bunch. And the man from Poland, Enzo Colors, has won his fourth Cape Town Cycle Tour. Phenomenal. I think that could be the most wins.